Now we're going to wrap pots and pans. Wrap the pot with paper using the wrap and roll technique. And then place the lid face down in the center of the pot, using additional sheets of paper to cover the unusual shaped item. You will use this procedure for the assortment of pots and pans you have in your pantry. Since they could be heavy, pack them in a medium box for easy lifting. Place the pans on edge in the box